This video will show you how to install projector headlights on your 1999 to 2004 Jeep Grand Cherokee. Please make sure you have all the tools shown here before you proceed with the installation. Let's begin. Loosen and remove a 7mm bolt securing the top of the headlight. Now pull the headlight forward to remove it. Then disconnect the headlight harness. Connect the headlight harness to the new headlight, then firmly press it into position. Secure the headlight using a 7mm bolt. Please make sure to check all electrical connections and light function before taking your car back on the road. Thank you for choosing Specdtuning videos to assist you. Please visit Specdtuning.com for more products.